Little last minute wild camp this. We don't normally go on bank holidays, but we're on 20 Bridges in Wigan. Thinking we're going to get a little fire going down there somewhere. Somebody's had a bed over here. We might use this as our bench early on. Sit down on that. Show you exactly where we are. I think we're on the highest point here, it's right out in the middle. The river dug it down there underneath us, further in. Right, a fair big drop. I've got some of them baby warps, you know, with that citronella stuff on. Yeah, there's a lot in the blowing about. I'm thinking I'm going to set my hammock up somewhere when I cross. Sort that out in a bit. There's a lot of midges here though, in trees. I think the clearer out it open. You get in trees. Yeah, I like watching them. Right, switch off a bit. Twenty-five to 10 now.
What was it?
Oh, I thought it was just a pigeon. Oh, this mad bit where I've just been stirring. For some reason, concrete's come away there. Look at that. Oh, brickwork's already underneath it, but I don't know how that's bulged out like that. Yeah, it's over it, but look at that. Yeah. Got my hammock set up for after. Just jumping that to about midnight when we're done. A little fire going there. Yeah, that's nothing, all that edging, is it? No. That could blow up.
If we sat there about 1 in the morning with fire, the next minute it'll just cave in and drop down there.
Yeah, there it
is. Something mad will happen. Best location, but.
Can't actually see right through here somewhere, can you? And then there's a small gap that was right down. You could earlier on, I think it's gone a bit darker now. It's one of them little gin things, if you want. It's one of them little gin and tonics, if you want.
Try
to get my taste buds back to normal.
I can still fucking taste it.
That's
a weird vanilla drink like that. Lingers in your mouth for ages.
I've still got one yet, mate. It's a t-shirt.
Does this sometimes?
Yeah.
when I'm debriefing, I've been grafting all day. You park up in the van and you're outside chatting with someone. All of a sudden,
yeah.
Oh, fucking hell. What's happened? What was it? It ain't dug it. For a walk, sweet walk.
Getting it up to the neck.
Come out till they boil it. You're watching them mass marine videos, isn't it? The videos are put on, that's it.
Yeah.
Marine Commando.
Well, they're fighting.
Yeah. I didn't fucking fuck you, don't I?
Didn't when you've been drinking beer.
Yeah.
Well, lager, beer.
I've noticed
that
all the time, but that's normally, you can drink whiskey. Are you in that side of it?
Not sad, that side of it. What is it now, about half now? Walked over a stump.
Where's the firmag camp underneath there?
Yeah, it's under arches. It looks like somebody's been sleeping there rough at some point. That brickwork there though, it's like a weird twisted thing in it. And on that arch.
You'll get imperfection.
No, it's how it's built. It's like a weird twisted row of bricks. Show you after.
Yeah.
They're weird, isn't it? Have another brew and fire off. You what?
You having coffee again?
Yeah.
I've got some QT.
I'll have a coffee, that'll wake me up a bit.
You've got enough coffee
there? I've got tons of them sausages. Some of. Have any of them?
Yeah, there's not.
Any of them will leave you?
We put half in each other.
Stick a follower now, but I'm not sure any of
them. Have you got any clay coffers?
Yeah, there's one there which you bring.
Are you having one then?
I'll try one of these mint ones.
Doing
that, where? Where?
I
don't
know what it is. Not when I never have a feel hungry, no. I wake up.
When we wake work,
fucking
stomach,
yeah. I don't
know.
Are you having QT? I've got coffee in there, I've got
the
right
food,
mate. I know.
Yeah,
God. Are you straight for an RT?
No, we was about there-ish, I think. Mm-hmm.
That's where we did our wildcat last night, on the top of the...
You want me to get your frying pan back? Or is it to the side at Dougie? I bet it is, isn't it? Yeah. This looks like it's been mowed, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, that log's staying there, isn't it? Get to it. Through the walking stick.
Did I?
But it's on this side as well. We don't want to put crossover either.
Yeah.
But we have crossover at some point, but we need it to be on this side as well.
We've got pallets and stuff here when I come across, haven't we?
We've probably done that track thing yet, you don't know.
Yeah, you need a steadying stick, don't you? Walk over that.
What that?
Over that log thing.
Mm.
Yeah, walk over that.
Yeah. Been across it, haven't I? But
yeah,
I don't know if I can be bothered doing that today.
You can always drive around, lay the mill lane, can't you? Take a walk up.
Yeah.
I'm not overly bothered about the driver.
Yeah.
Library there, but obviously I'm going to drive it up that way, where that path continues there.
Yeah,
yeah, it's there somewhere. There's a video on YouTube of me walking across there. Is that? Oh yeah, it's cool.
Somewhere I've got a place in high school. Yeah.
Where was I? Isn't it this year or last year I see the first red squirrel I've ever seen? Did you see that?
It's
a bit wet. Yeah, I remember thinking it was the first time I've seen a red squirrel.
Yeah,
well, this has been more, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's that
thing, isn't it? Oh, yeah, that's a good thing. Oh no, I don't think so.
You'd have to test it first, wouldn't you? Put a weight up rope first, make sure them girders are not going to shoot.
Where it's definitely reducing the bit there.
Yeah.
The edge crumbling off it.
Now we're going to see what this all is going to do. Yeah. I should have left my hand down there really, instead of up there. But
it's a bit warm then.
Get down here, right? Sliding down. Whoa! Yeah. Whoa! We're going deep.
Yeah, it's warped all
the time
that log, but it's dried out to foot.
It's probably been bad, he's brought bin bags all the way down here.
But it's not that deep then, is it?
No.
You can see water at the bottom of it.
See water flow at the bottom. Yeah. Oh, it is.
Capping system for buggy, innit? Yeah. And with the diverted water flow.
Yeah.
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 going to struggle scrambling back up there.
Yeah, it'll be alright. We don't matter things. I need to switch off. I think this is the end of this video.